To say that the Pfeiffer twins took their time on their debut disc, Nobody's Puppet, would be an understatement. According to Carrie, doing it all themselves meant they had no choice but to go slow. "It took us a little under 3 years from start to finish," she tells Billboard. "It was a long time, but it had to take that long because we were self-funding it. We had to pay for studio time, all the musicians, and everything that would go into an album." Lindsay, her sister, says the time was well spent, with the duo developing their vocal and writing talents as the album came along. "We were writing songs for it the whole time. When we first started recording, we had a few songs that we definitely wanted to put on the record. Over that time period, we wrote a lot more songs. We were developing as artists as we were making the album."